Mary on a cross. Not just another bloody Mary.